Happy 85th birthday, Pope Francis. Ad multos annos. Messages of felicitation pour in as the Holy Father turns 85 on Friday. Cardinal Michael Czerny reflects on how some of the issues he champions give us an insight into his personality and in particular on his invitation to passionately engage in the synodal process. By Benedict Myaki, S.J. Pope Francis turns 85 on Friday. Just last Monday, the 13th of December, he celebrated the 52nd anniversary of his priestly ordination. People across the world, and certainly not only Catholics, are celebrating with the Pope on the occasion of his birthday, with messages of good wishes pouring in from all different quarters. Also felicitating the Pope on his birthday is Cardinal Michael Czerny, a fellow Jesuit and the Under-Secretary of the Migrants and Refugees section of the Dicastery for Promoting Integral Human Development. He highlights the gift that a birthday is. The 17th of December is a day worth reflecting on, the Cardinal says, adding that the Holy Father must have already had retirement plans when he went into the conclave that elected him Pope in 2013, but the Holy Spirit decided differently. The intervening years are a free gift, gratuitous, Cardinal Czerny notes. I think that highlights our feelings, which is that Church,